Electrical engineers at the University of California, San Diego demonstrated a new wireless communication technique that works by sending magnetic signals through the human body. The new technology could offer a low power and more secure way to communicate information between wearable electronic devices, providing an improved alternative to existing wireless communication systems. While this work is still a proof of concept demonstration, researchers envision developing it into an ultra-low power wireless system that can easily transmit information around the human body. An application of this technology would be a wireless sensor network for full body health monitoring. In the future, people are going to be wearing more electronics such as smartwatches, fitness trackers, and health monitors. All of these devices will need to communicate information with each other. Currently, these devices transmit information using Bluetooth radios, which use a lot of power to communicate. The researchers are trying to find new ways to communicate information around the human body that use less power. The new study presents a solution to some of the main barriers of other wireless communication systems. In order to reduce power consumption when transmitting and receiving information, wireless systems need to send signals that can easily travel from one side of the human body to another. Bluetooth technology uses electromagnetic radiation to transmit data. However, these radio signals do not easily pass through the human body and therefore require a power boost to help overcome this signal obstruction or path loss. In this study, electrical engineers demonstrated a technique called magnetic field human body communication, which uses the body as a vehicle to deliver magnetic energy between electronic devices. An advantage of this system is that magnetic fields are able to pass freely through biological tissues, so signals are communicated with much lower path losses and potentially much lower power consumption. In their experiments, researchers demonstrated that the magnetic communication link works well on the body, but they did not test the technique's power consumption. Researchers showed that the path losses associated with magnetic field human body communication are upwards of 10 million times lower than those associated with Bluetooth radios. The researchers also pointed out that this technique does not pose any serious health risks, since this technique is intended for application in ultra-low power communication systems. The transmitting power of the magnetic signal sent through the body is expected to be many times lower than that of MRI scanners or wireless implant devices. Another potential advantage of magnetic field human body communication is that it could offer more security than Bluetooth networks. Because Bluetooth radio communicates data over the air, anyone standing within 30 feet can potentially eavesdrop on that communication link. On the other hand, magnetic field human body communication employs the human body as a communication medium, making the communication link less vulnerable to eavesdropping. Thanks for watching this video. Subscribe for more videos.